The goal of this video is to show you how to use Canvas to complete your online course. This is the homepage for the course. You'll notice there is a navigation here on the left-hand side. Modules is where you will go to create your work. Grades is where you can see how you're doing in the class. Your grades will be recorded there. And that's also where you can go to get feedback on assignments. People is a listing of the people in your class as well as your instructor. Starfish Connect is a way to make appointments with services on campus. This is a link to getting Word or Office online. And then we just have some other tools over here as well, including a document converter in case you need to take a Google Doc and turn it into a Word doc or a Word doc and turn it into a PDF. You can do that here. All right, so the most important place to click here is modules. Each week there is one module for the class. So you'll see there's a week one module, week two module. So these squares are called modules and it contains everything that you need to do for a particular week. So based on week one, you want to always start at the top and work your way down to the bottom. As you can see here, it starts with some overviews, like an overview of Canvas video, and then you take the quiz, a message from the facilitator, etc. It goes down, we have an overview, and then we start getting into some assignments. And then at the bottom, there's a you did it, right? So we want to start at the top and work our way down to the bottom. An important page to look at is the overview. This will tell you what the goals are for the week, what you're going to learn, as well as all the individual tasks that you need to complete. Now, if you want to go to the next page or the previous page, you can use these buttons here, previous or next, to get to that next page. Or if you just want to go back to the whole module, you can click on modules to get back here. There are a variety of things in week one. Some things are content pages, where it's just some information that you should read or a video to watch. Some of them are quizzes. There's also an introduction. And there are several assignments. That's this paper with the little pencil icon. So you have a variety of things to do for week one. And like I said, you just want to work top to bottom to get through them. If you ever want to send an email to a professor or somebody else in your class, you can do that over here on the way left with the inbox. And with the inbox, you can go there and you can choose who you want to send your message to, and the message will be sent out through that tool. To get back to a listing of all your courses, sort of that main place where you land when you log into Canvas, you would click on Dashboard. Now, if you want to do things like add a picture to your account or look at your notification settings, that will be available under Account. All right, I hope this is helpful in learning how to navigate all the different parts of Canvas, and I wish you well with week one.